Williams. A return ball. And in goes Philipp Lahm for Bayern Munich now. Alexis Sanchez. Arturo Vidal. Mario Götze. Vidal. Here comes Robben. Mark Albright. Good tackle. Bayern Munich going well with the advantage rule applied. It could have been stopped for a foul. Alexis Sanchez. Well, they're in a good position here. Desilio. Philipp Lahm. Mario Götze. Alexis Sanchez. Looking for Robben. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Defensive block there. No cross coming in. Bayern have a corner now. Will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Desilio. Pereira. Desilio. Vidal. Sebastian Roda. Here's a chance to whip it in. Oh, it could be off. The shot's on. Great stop. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Able to make a good interception. Pereira. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that.
And here's the shot. Terrific stop. And the decision is a corner here. At least fist away by the keeper. Well, all to play for as we reach. Oh, it could be on. The shot's on. Great stuff. It's Bayern who are going to bring on someone from the bench. Well, the first half flashed by, second half underway here, Champions Cup final.
Yeah, and a chance for people just to settle down in that dressing room at half-time and come out and produce the best. It's final 45 minutes.
Now the shot! Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, that's a corner for Bayern. It's a goalkeeper who's asserted himself from the corner. The defenders love that. Eddie Venatia. Sebastian Roda. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that. The break is definitely on. Shots on here. He's kept it out.
Well, I think they're trying to outdo each other, these two goalkeepers, with the saves that they're making. Neither will be beaten.
Moment, there'll be a substitution. Arturo Vidal. On to Müller.
He's had 45 minutes, Alexis Sanchez. And here comes the counter-attack. And shoots! It's a goal!
And he's not hitting with power, has he? But he's certainly hitting with accuracy.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. First goal of the game in this second half. And he gives it back to his teammate. So far, two shots, two on target for Bayern Munich.
It's been a question of good technique, I think, for these lads. Really have. The chances weren't always easy, but they managed to keep most on target.
Good place to win the ball back there. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Albright. He's coming forward with some danger. Mesut Özil.
The shot's up!
Lack of accuracy in the finishing. That's why they're trailing, really. But it could have been level. Desilio. To Moore. Here's Williams. Great player always, but really at the top of his game today.
He is almost those opponents intimidated by his presence down there.
Javi Martinez. The ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Lahm. Philipp Lahm. Thomas Müller attacking now. Eddie Benatia. On to Müller. Able to make a good interception. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Desilio. We can tell he knows the game. He had it. Stop the game for the free kick. Lahm. Well, it's a long way off target. Bit of interplay between these two. Mark Albright. Philipp Lahm. Good clean tackle. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Müller. Substitution about to happen. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. This could be danger. Shot up! Shot blocked by Philipp Lahm. Oh, in goes the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Albright.
Can he do it? Lip Lam gets in the way successfully. Now a throw in. Here comes Robben. Presented possession to the opposition now. Philipp Lahm. And we have 9 remaining minutes. Subs getting ready. Good interception. It's another turnover here. Arturo Vidal. Sebastian Roda. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Here's the cross in towards Ozil.
Still time for a late twist here. 5 minutes to go now, and the margin just 1.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
Panaccia! Oh, goodness me, it's an equaliser! So late in the day.
Well, from Panaccia, and he won't hit many better than that today. Real ferocity with that one into the bottom right.
Level, both sides have scored here now. Eddie Venatia. Martinez. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Sebastian Roda. Gonna cross it. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Oh, what a chance that was, and what an important interception.
The value of anticipation from the defender.
Muller!
Decent block.
It should be enough to give them victory here. In many ways, this is the great appeal of the game. A team that's given little chance can win, as surely they've done, with this late goal.
Yeah, and I think every single individual has played at the maximum, as opposed to the opposition who haven't been at it. Oh, what a big goal that's going to be, I think. I think that's going to take all the points.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Well, that's it. That's the final whistle. They have won.